So, I've played quite a bit of Hitman lately, and he's doing a trailer with the cool gear that you can play. Except that you can't, because everything is locked behind mastery levels, so you have to gain XP. But don't worry, I found the perfect way to get more experience in every level. So pick whatever difficulty, load into the game, and as soon as you can move, search for an object that is, you know, good enough to bash heads. I personally prefer the paper. Then sneak behind your first victim and smash him on the head. Nobody noticed, it was silent. 25 XP, you're welcome. And it gets even better. Hide the body, and there you go. Another 25 experience points. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the recipe for success. So keep going at it. Smack him over the head and hide the body. Smack him over the head, hide the body. Oh, hello, sir. Did you read the newspaper lately? It was quite a headline. And never forget, a good hunter is patient and waits for his opportunity to strike. And sooner or later, you're out of boxes to hide bodies. That's when you know the place is clear. And when nobody else is around, it's very easy to kill your target. So, be a gentleman and hold her hair. And now it's even incredibly easy to look around, find, I don't know, hidden rooms, unlock challenges, collect information, whatever. It's all so easy when nobody's interrupting. And you feel like you have collected everything, it's time to leave. Preferably with a stylish outfit of your choice. And there you go, additional 2000 experience from smacking people with newspaper and hiding their bodies. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure that that was the intent behind the mastery system. And it's a ton of fun.